Last night I had a sweet, sweet dream. I dreamed I saw my home, sweet home. And though I relived all did see, I made a vow no more to roam. I saw my daddy old and gray, and I dreamed I heard my mother say, "You're as welcome as the flowers in May, and I love you in the same old way. I'll be waiting for you day by day. Oh, you're as welcome as the flowers in May." I dreamed I saw my sweetheart there, and once again we pledged our love. I listened to her low sweet voice as the moon was shining from above. Although I'm many miles away, I still can hear my sweetheart say, "You're as welcome as the flowers in May, and I love you in the same old way. I'll be waiting for you day by day. Oh, you're as welcome as the flowers in May." Those dreams brought back sweet memories of home and days I used to know. I saw the chapel in the glen, where as a boy I used to roam. I saw the people kneel and pray, and I dreamed I heard them softly say, "You're as welcome as the flowers in May, and I love you in the same old way. I'll be waiting for you day by day. Oh, you're as welcome as the flowers in May." When I awoke in this strange town, where no big fortune I have found, I knew that I must turn around and set my sails on my home ground, where friends will meet me on the quay, and my love is waiting there for me. You're as welcome as the flowers in May, and I love you in the same old way. I'll be waiting for you day by day. Oh, you're